Check, check. My live? My stream manager isn't updating. I am live. Oh, here it comes. Okie doke. This is Kitty Kitty Bobbin, and I'm playing Hardcore Minecraft. It's a world I started, I guess, last weekend. And let's see where I am. 4 hours, 29 minutes, 11 seconds in. Going for all advancements, 21 advancements complete. Just 101 advancements to go. Okay. Let's see where we are. I've got a base right here. I have some sugar cane, which is growing. Okay, level 16. I've done some enchanting, but nothing big. Let's put this in here. Or did I have another? Was I putting it over here? Maybe I was. Okay. Grew some pumpkins. Okay. Now, where I was I made my nether portal. How's my armor? I have a gold helmet. I've got protection 2, fire protection 1, feather falling 3. Yeah, it's not great, but... Nuggets. Nuggets. Could bring this for piglin bartering if I happen to run into a piglin. Okay, I got gravel, I got blocks. I got enough for a replacement thing. I have arrows. Okay, I got a lot of food. Got a lot of wood. 5 signs. I'll make a few more signs. We are going to find the Nether Fortress. Let's make just a little bit more. Okay, shield. Okay, so let me get my windows back here. Okay, I wonder if I can move this here. What did I just do? Mess that up. Oh, activity feed, stream preview. Shoot. Oops. Okay. All right. I guess it's okay. Actually, still not what I wanted. That's actually fine. All right, so 11 chunks to a spawner in this direction. Okay, let's do hitboxes. Let's do chunk borders. So this is 11. Let's see. I guess I need to do... Okay, block entities, 11 chunks. Okay, this is 10, this is 9, this is 8, this is 7, this is 6, this is 5. Okay, now this is dangerous here because of the lava. I could go around this. There's no ghasts here, so maybe this is not too unsafe. All right, 5 chunks. Let me just check this. Video settings, 5 chunks. Okay, so it's more than 5 chunks left or right, but that's okay. Let's... okay, that's 8. If I go up to 11, I should definitely still see it. Spawner. Okay. All right, let's go. 5 chunks. I mean, if I run into a hoglin and he whacks me, then 4 chunks. Then I die. Three chunks. Two chunks. Okay, I could protect this, but it's actually pretty safe. two chunks. This was two, right? So now this is one. Hello. Oh, that's a... Okay, that's a piglin, so that's the less scary guy, I guess. I mean, he's dangerous also, but... Wait, is that the hoglin? The hoglin is really scary. With, out protection and with a cliff here. Both of them, they're fighting. Yeah, that's scary. I'm going to just hide myself. Scaredy cat. Okay, so now should be zero chunks in the... Zero chunks spawner. Okay, so what I want to do is, let's go down to a 10, 9, see how many it is this way. Video settings, let's go to 9. Okay, so it's more than 9. So it must be 11. So, So it's not this direction, right? Because I'm at 10, and if I go to 12, I should see it here. So it should be 11 chunks to the left. Okay, I'm going to need many more blocks, I think. Yeah, I'm still pretty high. I mean, it's not that big of a fall. And I have feather falling a lot. This should be 10. Feather falling 3. Okay, 10. Don't like standing in front of the, by the lava like that. That's just scary. Yeah, I'm running kind of low on blocks. Let me get more blocks. Hey, folks. Of anything. Okay. I got this. My portals are all kind of backwards. I come out of the portal and always have to turn around. Hello. Yeah, this is really dangerous over this without it being protected. Okay, 11 chunks. Now it's 10. This is a hoe. Kind of annoying. Not enough room on my hot bar. this should be 10, I guess. Settings, 8, no spawner, something's not right. Now the spawner is gone. It's 12. Okay, so options, video settings, 12. Okay, now I go this way one chunk, and it's still there. Who are you? You're just one of them. Okay, so it's not this way. It's this other way. So it's 12 chunks to the right. Hello. Ruby Eleanor, welcome. Oh, chat too. Thanks for the follow. Which games am I into from this? It's mostly this. I like Pinball Arcade, playing some pinball games. Some Twitch games, mostly on mobile. But some of them are on computer also, but I don't play them much. It's really just this. I also like the games like chess and bridge. Forest has still the red biome, so I guess that's okay. All right, I forgot to count my chunks. Video settings, let's try 8 now. Let me see what happens, whether this changes like this. I run into a bunch of issues with this. Yeah, it does look like I have to stop it and put it back on again. Okay. Ugh, this is scary. Scary. Gotta go like over this whole river. How am I doing on blocks? Let's use these first. What are these? I don't need these. They're not after me. I've got my armor on. My gold armor. Actually, I may only need to go a few blocks here. Could maybe go up also, but... This is not too scary. Let's protect this. Okay, so it's like 8-ish chunks. Okay, I'm happy that I'm not going straight over the lava. 7-ish chunks. Until now. I wonder how high this thing is. I mean, it seems like the guys are right here. Yeah. Okay, back to the scary. Okay, 7 chunks. I wonder if these guys would fall on me when I'm building a bridge here. Yeah, they would. Trade with this guy, but I only have like 27 gold. All right, if I build from here, then it's okay. Is that t- sound in the song? Okay. So scary. Takes a lot of blocks, but I'm afraid that this is going to turn into the nether waste biome, and I'm going to get hit by a ghast. These are my last stone blocks. It's really kind of sad. And also my pick is looking sad. Well, I mean, it's still got a while, but... I might need to go back... excuse me. And get some more stone. Stuck between just YOLOing it and... losing 5 hours of progress. Yeah, that's just not safe. All right. Going back for more. Let's make this a little bit better here. Let's do this. Clear enough, right? All right. So I need more stone and maybe another pick. Did this stuff just grow more? Get out of here. Don't block my path like that. Okay. Good morning. Okay, did I look at this Fortune 3? Efficiency 2. 2 enchantment levels? Oh, that's a 9. Yeah, I can actually get that now. And I still have 3 more. So I can make another pick and make it efficiency 2. Let's get rid of this. All right, let's actually get rid of all these for now. Making another pick. Give myself efficiency 2, and hopefully I get some unbreaking. No such luck. Okay, so I need more stone. I could just dig out more around here. I mean, I need a lot of stone. I could go down and get more deep slate, go for more diamonds and stuff. I mean, strip mining is so boring. This and I'm just over a stack. Yeah, it's almost 2 stacks. Who's that? Are that just bubbles or something? All right, so let's get some dirt. Yeah, actually, crossed my head to look for coal and get big veins of coal and stuff. But okay, 2.5, 3.5 stacks. Not terrible. All right. Thought I saw an Enderman down there. I should really protect the part that's over lava. Okay, 12 spawners to the right. Uh-oh, ghast. 11. 10. 9. 8. Okay, so now... seven. Six. So if I go down to six, options, video settings, six. Six. Okay, six chunks. This song has what sounds like the crossbow. It's so scary. And somebody just fell into the... Yeah, you know what? If I run into a fortress here, I might get ghasted. Might get hit by the ghast. So I gotta be really stupid careful on this. Five chunks. Five chunks. So this is 4 chunks. Three chunks. Two chunks. Okay, more red biome, so that's good. Except, okay, 1 chunk. This chunk. It doesn't make any sense. Okay. Well, hello, Fortress. Okay. Found it. There's my spawner. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Now what? All right. Let me take a 5-minute break here. Be right back. Okay, so I need to get to over there, but I got gas shooting at me from here. So once I get over there, I can make ladders. I should still have ladders on me. So, yeah, this is scary, and I will want to protect this. Okay, they forgot about me? I don't know. What's my render distance? If I can maybe go down to 2. Maybe that'll protect me a little bit. I don't know how this all works. I think I am only one chunk away, I think, from the spawner because I messed up my calculation. Oh. They can still see me and shoot me. And hit here. How'd they even hit there? Oh, boy. Okay. 2 render distance is not working except for making me not be able to see it. Actually, that... Oh, crap. That might be another spawner. That's how they can see me. Okay. I can't get out now. All right. So scary. I'm gonna run out of blocks again. I can do it. Don't be so scared. I mean, what's the worst thing that can happen? I just die. Lose the world, start over. Yeah, I have enough to get over there, I think. I gotta be careful sticking my butt over the thing, because, yeah, if I fall, I'm gonna fall into the lava, and I'm done. Once I get over there, could go around, could go down, and then up. Thank you. seems like a huge waste, but should be safer. I've got the gravel so I can make my way down and up. I'm at 55. I could go down like one time. Okay. Okay, here we go. Go away, baby. Hey. Yeah, you know what? The these things are going to be confusing with the shroom lights. Okay, so how safe is this? I can fortify this with netherrack. I can make, just get a bunch of netherrack here. Okay. So my way back is 55 if I want to go that way. I don't really need to do that. I mean, I don't know how many times I'm going to be doing this. Thank you. All right, so let's just bust in right here, I guess. Okay. Advancement. Let's see, break here. Okay. Scary, scary. There you are. These. Okay, this is just the end here, so there's nothing here. Okay, I kind of saw both spawners, right? They're kind of... Hi. It's just a dead end, right? All my sticks? No, I didn't. I got this. There it is. Here we go. Alright, so I need blocks to hide from. And then I shoot these guys. advancement. Okay, let's safen this up. Running out of blocks again. Okay. I got two. Wow, that's a lot. Is that good rates? Eight. I only need like a couple more than that, I think, to make it all the way to the end. I got this. Okay. 11. Yeah, I need to maybe just a couple more. That's got to be plenty. I'm out. There's all this gold here. Okay. All right. I could have predicted this more, but it's fine. Gonna need these in a sec. Thank you. All right, let's just get out. Okay. Okay, now, how safe is it running back here real fast? It's not safe, but actually, if I run, then they're not going to hit me. Yay! All right, now all I need is ender pearls. Okay. Yay. All right, that's a success. Okie doke. I can make strength potions. Oh, I didn't get nether wart. I can't make strength potions. Yeah, I made it to the outside of the fortress, and I need to go to the inside of the fortress. Air conditioning, I am not interested in any kind of promotion. This is just a hobby. Sorry, no. Fill this in, but don't have any blocks. Okay. Nothing spawned in that time? It's weird. All right. Oh, yeah, something spawned over here. All right. So, ender pearls. Ender pearls. Oh, I threw away that flint, but it's fine. I can make more flint. Running low on arrows. Oh, I've got all this. I didn't realize I had so much coal. Okay. Let's see where we are. Okay, so piglin bartering. It's going to take forever. I don't know where the bastion is. And, oh, you know, I could look for a bastion near the near the fortress or anywhere else. I can look for that spike and stuff, but yeah, my moving through is so slow. I can go back to the fortress. I could find the nether wart. I'll need a lot of blocks to protect my paths back. I could put in ladders and stuff, but I mean, before I end up getting an elytra, I don't know how many times I'm going to need to go there, like, on foot, right? The long term is I'm going to kill the ender dragon, I'm going to get an elytra, and then I'll be flying around the nether, good lord. Make one of these guys grow up. Well, hello. Okay. Yeah, I didn't see which biome the fortress was in. It might all be the crimson, the red biome. And if I can find a blue biome, then I can try to kill Enderman that way. I could do nighttime hunting. Slow way is make a villager breeder and then make a villager an iron golem farm, then unlock some iron guys and unlock some clerics. I can make a a brewing stand, so I can make clerics. I mean, if I do the armorers and stuff, I can go all the way to, like, getting the diamond armor and stuff. I said I was going to try to kill the Ender Dragon with what I have. I mean, I got 7 saplings. Okay. The whole thing with the villager breeder is I've only got those 2 villagers, and they're so far. Well, they're a bit far away. Plus, I need to make them go up a bit. Do I have a compass? I did label the 0 block, I think. Thank you. Okay. What am I going to do? Yeah, I have a lot of netherrack for building stuff. I had carrots, right? I can make the breeder. And, yeah, I need to make one hopper for the golem farm, so I can do that too. Where do my boats go? I have a boat. Yeah, I don't know if I go this way. Let me see how bad it is again. Yeah, here it is. This was the block I spawned on, I guess. And my Y level here is about 85. Right, and water wasn't going to work. Should have maybe brought netherrack. I mean, first of all, it's just a struggle to get down to here. And if I build a breeder here, then it won't be loaded. Let me see what kind of progress I can make with hunting, I guess. See if I get some Enderman. I mean, I don't think there's any holes here, but this plains has all this low grass and stuff. I really could get creepered. Hi. Hey. I changed my mind. Okay, if I get him into this water doesn't go anywhere, right? Yeah, I have to get three of them over to the spawn anyway for the iron golem farm, so. Oh, they are in the same boat. Hi, folks. I can kind of maybe lure them with a workstation for a little while, but I don't know. So far. For my purposes, maybe this was really not the good seed. I mean, I did have a village, but only two villagers, and they're, again, a couple hundred blocks away or whatever. All right, well, nothing's coming up from here. Big vein. Yeah, that's, yeah. Okay. I could try to trap two. Excuse me. I could try to trap some zombie villagers and cure them. I have what I need for that, right? Spider eye. I don't need blaze rod for that. So I could do that, but they don't spawn that much and it's definitely much easier to try to get two folks that way. All right, let me build the breeder over here, and let me see if I can. Well, yeah, let me. Oh, no. Yeah, yeah. Blaze powder. Okay, so let me get a lot of blocks, the carrots. Let me get the stuff I need. The breeder actually needs some rails, which uses up a bit of okay, let's get this. Okay, I need I need this. Okay, let me find my thing. Okay, this is the one I like. Okay, I want to turn that off. Okay, got my shopping list. Two composters. Okay, let's. Let's set up brewing over here. Okay, now I only have one. spider eye, brown mushroom, and brown mushrooms. Okay, let me make a compass. And let's power this up. Okay, so I need the okay, I need brown mushroom. Brown mushroom. Those are kind of easiest to find in the Nether, but I'm all in that red biome. I'm not sure if there are any brown mushrooms there. I mean, I've been exploring, but didn't pick up any, I guess. Maybe I should take a horse. Three beds. Okay, let's see what I have in terms of. Yeah, I don't want to. Dispenser. Okay, I need two glass. Okay, I need the carrots. I need bones for bone meal. I guess I don't need all of these. Dispenser, minecart, so that's going to be 5, 6. Yeah, I'm going to have to get some more iron. Gonna run out. All right, let's get rid of these. Okay, I'm kind of all over the place. Okay, I need rails and powered rails. Not sure why I'm not seeing that. Okay, that's weird. Is alternate like this when the and a stick. I don't know why I didn't have the recipe for that. That's stupid. Okay. Need to make my other tower higher. Okay, so that's spawn, so I could build the breeder like right here. Water bucket. Okay, so let's make carrots, three beds, trapdoors, three trapdoors. Okay, building blocks. Carrots, beds, trapdoors. Water buckets, glass, powered rails. Hello, chicken. Rails, composters. Let's just make them. Redstone torch. Minecart dispenser. Dispenser. Oh, that requires an arrow, I think, right? Okay, I have string back home. Okay, so let's make this line here. Okay, spider eye. over here. And any brown mushroom. Okay, what did I come back for? String. I don't know why the crafting benches or the crafting recipe is letting me down. Okay, dispenser button. Okay, I think that's it for my shopping list. Let's get some blocks. Oh, I need water. Okay, now you have a trash can and an empty bucket. Okay. I don't want to make another bucket because I'm low on iron. Also, I got to kill some sheep. Shopping list. The redstone torch, regular torch, minecart, dispenser, button. Okay, so I need building blocks and beds. Okay, I could probably get beds from the other village. Here's some more sheep. I could use two to make a shears, but again, low on iron. I need a lot more. I was talking about getting a horse and I could go around and try to get the sheep and brown mushroom. I should just pick up all these beds. That's much easier. Still need the brown mushroom though. think that was the first bet I took. There's only one bed here. Oh, here's another house. Okay, close. This is more important. Beds don't stack. Okay. Put down one here for me, I guess. And I think I have everything I need for this. Except I need a little bit more water. Making it here. Let's not worry about that yet. Okay, here we go. I need to make a 9x9. You know what? Let's do this first. definitely here. Yeah, it's here. So confused. Yeah, it's here. Okay, so this and this is right on a chunk border, which makes me not know which one is a spawn chunk. Anyway, these have to be both spawn chunks. There's that's cool, the double sign. Let's see. I could really use a zombie villager to spawn right here. Get in my boat. Let me cover you up. Yeah, I guess I could use Enderman too if I see any. Okay. Yes. Nobody cares about you skeletons. Look at all those skeletons. There's an Enderman. Hello. Okay, no pearl, but my inventory is full. I can get rid of seeds. Creeper party down there. Looking for Endermen and zombie villagers. Oh, hi. Okay, bit of a bust. There's another end pin. Okay, no creepers around here. Kind of like the grass, but doesn't matter. All right, then. So much nonsense over here. Okay. This actually is... Yeah, I want to make an infinite water source. Okay, which of these do I care about? Okay. Keep forgetting to check chat, and I've got the wrong screen up. I've got three monitors, but one of them is way over here, and it's not really in my view. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. Correct. Oops. That was the wrong button. Two composters. Okay. This one's the middle, right? Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay, need trap doors, rails, basically pretty much everything else, I guess. Should have unloaded this fletching table. All right. Getting dark again. All right, I should hunt again, try to capture the zombie villager, try to go for Enderman. But I need to take a lunch break, so I think I'm going to end the stream here, and I might stream again later this afternoon, or this evening, or tomorrow, so we'll see. Thanks so much for watching. Be on the lookout for more Kitty Kitty Bobbin. Give me a follow on twitch.tv/jively. Look for Kitty Kitty Bobbin on the YouTube channel. And I'll see you next time. Let's see, just real quick. Yeah, 23. I got the blaze rod and the fortress. I got two advancements in that, a couple of hours. Yeah, I'm up to 6 hours 40, so that was over 2 hours. All right, then. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time.